chote utataka nitakupa.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. It's your girl Fanny Olungu, back with another reaction video. If you're new to this channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course do not forget to subscribe. Like I said, my name is Fanny Olungu, and on this channel we post reaction videos each and every day. So if there's something that you guys want us to react to, drop us the link in the comment section below and we'll do it for you. I'm still getting to all the suggestions that you guys gave us. Just give me time and I'll catch up soon. So yeah, big shout out to the people that have subscribed to our channel. Keep on giving us stuff to react to, liking our video, sharing it. Thank you very much. And a big shout out to the person that suggested this. They suggested I react to "You Will Never Be Sad After Watching This." So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
Anxiety and stress, grief and depression is sometimes a tactic of shaitan. Sometimes it is from shaitan. Shaitan wants your depression to become so much that you stop living a normal life. You don't have a relationship with Allah. So realize this is not even from you. This could be coming from shaitan. It's not coming from within. It's the waswas of shaitan. And that will help you overcome, because when you know it's not your fault, when you know it is the enemy of Allah and the enemy of Adam and the enemy of mankind, shaitan is an enemy to you, Allah says, so take him as your enemy. Know that one of the tactics of shaitan is depression. Allah says in the Quran that innama najwa min ash-shaytani liyahzuna alladhina amanu. Those secret gatherings the hypocrites are doing, it is from shaitan, and shaitan wants you to be stressed out. Huzun, he wants you to be anxious. He wants you to have that depression. So depression could be, in some occasions, not every time, in some occasions, depression is coming 100% from shaitan, not from you. He's using it as a technique to divert you from your world, from your deen, from your dunya, so that you don't live a comfortable life. This is a part of the tactic of shaitan, and knowing this helps us overcome depression.
What a beautiful message. This is why I'm always saying, don't let your situations or whatever you're going through overcome you. Yes, you're allowed to feel sad. Yes, you're allowed to feel bad for a certain period of time, but don't let that spoil your entire week, your entire month, your entire years on earth. Sometimes bad things or whatever we're experiencing are meant for us to go through, and it's up to us to conquer them or let them conquer us. Otherwise, very, very beautiful. Big shout out to the person that suggested this. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next reaction video.
When I think about you,